detecting known threats and fileless attacks. In this video, we'll show how known and fileless threats are detected with Kaspersky Endpoint Security for Business, and how it displays threat detection information in both the management console and on the endpoints. A user receives an email with a zip archive. The security application detects a malicious file in this archive, automatically creates a backup, and then deletes the malicious file. Details of the detection and actions taken are provided in the reports on the endpoint. Additionally, details are sent to the management console and EDR. This is how we detect and automatically remediate known threats. In this next attack, we'll show you the execution of a fileless attack. You can see the payload script on the screen. This is a developer's machine with SQL Server installed. The fileless attack is performed using an exploit in SQL Agent. The endpoint protection detects and blocks the malicious scripts in the system memory during execution. Response actions are performed automatically, and again, you can see detailed information in the local reports. Incident information available on the endpoint agent is also sent to the management console and EDR. The next attack is a remote ransomware attack executed from an attacker's machine inside the network. It attempts to encrypt the shared documents on the endpoint. The attack doesn't execute any code on the attacked endpoint. The attempt to encrypt all the files from another endpoint is detected and blocked. The attacker's endpoint is isolated. The original content of the document is restored automatically, and the details of the incidents are sent back to the management console. The administrator can see the endpoint status across the entire network in the management console and dig through the details of automatically remediating attacks, either by running a report or on the main dashboard. The administrator can create or customize widgets to monitor key areas of the infrastructure, as well as drill down to the particular threat or device.